Hey guys, this is India Echo. You're watching Aam Admi Review. Today we're going to be doing a reaction and review of the new film Jumanji, The Next Level. The video released 20 hours ago and the trailer is going crazy viral. So let's do a reaction and review of it. I've got the laptop with me. Let's start.
You're still talking to your friends?
It's complicated. Many a tear has to fall. When we first got together, but it's all we were different people. In the game, it's weird. I'm all in the
wonderful game. Oh. Grandpa Eddie?
Anthony?
This is Martha and Bethany. This is Spencer's grandfather.
Nice to meet you.
Morning.
Sorry to barge in on you.
You're not barging, he's barging.
Milo Walker.
Did you guys see Spencer?
I think he went back in. We gotta go get him.
Are you out of your mind? We haven't even picked our guys yet.
Oh, I hate this part. All right.
You hear something?
Huh? Oh, there's Karen. Is everybody?
Spencer.
Huh?
What?
Who are you?
Oh my God.
You're Spencer's grandfather. And you?
Milo Walker. Did I die and turn into some kind of a small, muscular Boy Scout?
Are we dead?
Bethany?
No!
Rich?
I'm the old fat dude. This can't be happening!
My hip sure feels good now.
Look at my thighs.
Look at your thighs.
Look at my thighs.
Okay, we have some issues here.
The game is busted.
It was a game. I'm not it. I don't want to be it.
Welcome to Jumanji. This next adventure is even more challenging. Now remember, the future of Jumanji is in your hands.
I have one important question. Who is Jumanji?
Is that Barbara's boy?
We're gonna die.
We did die.
Are we in hell?
I knew it.
Oh my God.
This is a whole new thing.
You've got to have eyes in the back of your head.
What in the Sam Hill?
What the hell is this?
It's your strengths and weaknesses.
Smoldering intensity?
It's a stupid face you make.
Huh?
What's going on?
You having a heart attack? Breathe!
Oh,
his whole left side is shutting down.
Hey! Okay, that's the end of the trailer. That was Jumanji The Next Level. So this is the fourth installment in the whole Jumanji franchise. There was Jumanji 1995, and then there was Zathura, and then there was Jumanji Welcome to the Jungle recently, 2 years ago. And then most recently, this is Jumanji Next Level. Now, this is different from the rest of the films because no film ever copied the characters or the, you know, same background set. But here, it's still the same. Spencer, Fridge, Bethany and Martha, they're the same people and they have grown up. They're not in high school anymore, I'm guessing, or probably from junior school they've gone to high school. Now they're good friends. So what we can make out from the trailer, if you've seen Jumanji Welcome to the Jungle, if you've not seen, please do watch it. You'll understand a lot of references from The Next Level. So in Welcome to the Jungle, in the climax, they destroy the video game, right? So from what we can see here, Spencer still has a part of it and is trying to fix it. God knows why he's trying to fix it. But if he wouldn't have fixed it, we wouldn't have had the film. So yeah, okay. He's trying to fix it and suddenly Spencer is gone. Spencer's grandfather is over there, and then Fridge, Martha and Bethany enter the home and then they ask where Spencer is, but the grandfather doesn't know where Spencer is himself. And then they find out the Jumanji game is back online and Martha says we're supposed to go back and get Spencer back. That's how the game of Jumanji will begin. But this time the game is a bit busted, like Karen Gillan says, because without them even selecting the characters, they're already inside the game. But this is the same like Welcome to the Jungle. The new thing over here is there is still no Spencer. I mean, Dwayne Johnson, Dr. Smolder, Bravestone, it's not Spencer anymore. It's Spencer's grandfather. Like in the first film, Dwayne Johnson played an awkward nerd kid. And now he's playing a grandfather with a hearing disability. Same thing with Kevin Hart and Jack Black. Jack Black played Bethany last time, a teenage bubbly girl. And now he's playing Fridge. He's playing a teenage black sportsman dude. I mean, it's different. I mean, see the diversity of which the actors are performing. Even Kevin Hart, for that matter. Last time he played Fridge, but this time he's playing an old man again. I mean, the way they're adapting to different kind of ages and getting the mannerisms and insults, it's just amazing. I'm waiting to see Dwayne Johnson, Kevin Hart and Jack Black. I mean, they really look great in different kind of mannerisms showing up. Although Karen Gillan, it was Martha before, it's still Martha now. There's no change. The question is, where is Spencer? We saw him at first and suddenly he's gone. We know that there's Nick Jonas in this because with the character of Seaplane inside the game, we've seen Nick Jonas, a slight glimpse. Now, who is Nick Jonas? Because Alex left, na, wo to matlab apne family ke saath hai, matlab he's happy. So, did Alex come back? Did the busted machine take Alex back? Or is Nick Jonas Spencer? Or what is happening? That we're gonna have to find out. And here, last time when they went into Jumanji, it was about winning. Right, it was about getting the diamond eye, putting it on the Jaguar, saving Jumanji and then getting out of the game. Now it's not just about surviving, it's also about finding Spencer. We have no idea where Spencer is. I mean, throughout the trailer, probably that is going to remain the hooking element for the film, that we do not know where Spencer is, or maybe they're going to think of something else. On an overall, when Jumanji started off from a book adaptation, it wasn't that fun to watch. It was a serious film, right? But ever since Welcome to the Jungle, all these characters, Kevin Hart, Jack Black, Karen Gillan and Dwayne Johnson, they've made it so fun. And it's so fun to watch a muscular man like Dwayne Johnson act funny, act childish, you know, act old. So Jumanji is definitely a fun watch and also a really interesting kind of plot with all the video game sucking in sequence and everything. So I do suggest if you did not watch any parts of the Jumanji franchise, please do. If you have any parts left to watch of the Jumanji franchise, please do that and then go to the next level. Let me just check when this is releasing. Jumanji the Next Level releases on 26th of July. I'm gonna go to the theaters, watch the film and do a review again. I expect you guys to watch the film then, okay? My name is Dhanush, you just watched an Aam Admi review from India Echo. If you like the video, leave it a thumbs up, comment on it, share the video and please subscribe to India Echo. Signing off.